We were always trying to aim for the adult in the room, but not exclude the kid.
There we go, a nice respectable caricature of Dan Povenmire. The most boring thing you could possibly do for the creator of Phineas and Ferb, Candace, do something with this. Okay, now's when the real drawing begins.